the fuck? I'm smashing Frank's skirt, sis.
Hell no, ew, nigga, why would you even think the food?
That's why I got.
Wait, I literally got. Ah, fake light! Fake light! So good!
Don't fake it?
Wait, no, is that a real one? Oh yeah, I got the prism! I'm retarded, that's. I'm retarded! Yeah, people put your guns on us all over on that. Have seen my work in that small gun shop. Run your sounds for the survivor.
Hurry up now!
Mr. Officer, your, when your mom went to divorce, King Kong fucked me.
Sir, I'd like to join your clan.
Hey, coming on,
is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it?
Let's go behind it now.
You hear them? No?
Oh! Oh, lol!
Oh, lol!
Lol!
Yo! Stop flying, no gun that! Coco, no hand that! Continue that!
Hi, how's it going? All right, fellas, ladies and gents, welcome to a new edition of Tap Talk USA with your host, Louis St. Ives Donkey Dick. Yeah, today we will be interviewing my pal, my good buddy, Big Al.
Willie Scratch, that's me, Willie Scratch. I like to scratch my ass.
How you doing, Willie Scratch? Well, when the lemonade is on the line and the milk is in the back pocket, and the burgers are on the floor, what do you like to do most?
Oh, I scratch the two tumors in my bloomers. That's what I love to do. It's the best.
Okay, that's a little word from our preacher over here on the right. But when the shit hits the fan, and your tissue hits the hand, and you wipe the diarrhea and you put it in a pan, what do you come up with?
I get golden showers on my fucking ass hairs, and on my mustache I wipe it in your class.
To save you, brother, love loves you.
I want to say a few words to you guys that I've been thinking about backstage.
it's for the brew that I'm consuming. I'm knocking what I'm rocking cause my confidence is booming. Sorta like an 808, but a fake note. If not one, I'm sworn to get loot without a paid show. Damn. Take a quick dip in my moat. Curious the magician, I'm laid back like dope. Yeah. A value
on
the
top,
like
oh,
I want it. A freezer full of 40s and a pocket full of sky.
Whoa!
You guys saw that.
And do you invest it?
Maybe wait for a month with a Magdog to see better deals, possibly.
Yeah, you're right.
You're annoying. I'm gonna show you what I did, bro.
Here, watch. Look at my character, look at my character. Watch, this is what I did. Ready?
Why am I lagging? Why is it like? Yeah, I know. Why am I lagging, bro? Dealing?
Come on now. Yeah, not the sewer, the subway station. Thank you.
Three, one, you want to push?
Lol.
No.
Hey, look, I'm watching both of me first. Because I'm nice. I move like Jerry Rice on the mic device. Lyrics pour like rain, with more soul than train. Incredible like the Hulk with Dr. Banner's brain. Make it more noise than that. Make it Stevie Wonder. How can one man get so ill with this rapid skill? That can stimulate your mind and give your brain a tumor. Kick your mind is even fatter than the laces in my sway forwards. A solo hoax in contact with the next day. I'm moving so smooth like a nigga crowd. That's why I'm burning up your kiss like a bottle of blood.
Oh, someone's pushing you, bro.
I don't want to hear it anymore. For the last time, giraffes are awesome. I love giraffes.
Keep back and please.
so don't test unless you want a hole in your chest. So
who stole the barrel out the master's hand? Who stole the barrel out the master's hand? Who stole the barrel out the master's hand? Who stole the barrel out the master's hand?
I've been branded with the FU on my chest. I'm the best. I'll let you follow with my footsteps. We conceptual. I bet you all.
It's the guy from all over the world.